drown sorrows. There is an ocean deeper than fear. The tide is rising, rising. There is a current stirring deep inside. It's overflowing from the heart of God. The flood of heaven crashing over us. The tide is rising, rising. We come alive in the river. We come alive in the river. He says in his word that out of your belly shall flow rivers of living water. Glory to God. Alive this afternoon in the river of God. His presence is flowing all over us. Amen. When two or more are gathered in his name, he is there in the midst. We're having church right here.
Break open prison doors. Set all the captives free.
God, God is doing a work, amen. He's doing a work. He's filling us with his spirit so we can be ready, amen. We're ready for this harvest. In Jesus' mighty name, come, Lord Jesus, come.
We come alive in the river. We come alive in the river.
The river of his love.
We come alive in the river. We come alive in the river.
Jesus' name. Come on, ask the Lord, spring up a well.
Spring up a well. Spring up a well in me. Oh, we come alive in the river.
Come on, in the saints of God, sing.
We come alive in the river. We come alive in the river. We come alive in the river.
Hallelujah. Are you coming alive? Amen. In the river of God today, amen. We worship you, Lord God. We praise you, Lord God. We give you all the praise, Lord. We thank you, Father God, for what you're doing here today, Lord God. In Jesus' name, amen. Come on, let's continue to go deeper into the passion of Christ, amen. The passion of who he is, Lord. Thank you, Lord God. We praise you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Jesus.
The passion of our Savior, the mercy of our God, the cross that leaves no question of the measure of his love.
Thank you, Lord.
Together. Our chains are gone. Our debt is paid. The cross has overthrown the grave. For Jesus' blood that sets us free means death. Judge guilty, while the guilty one walks free. Death would be his portion,
and our portion liberty.
Liberty.
Thank you, Lord. Our chains are gone. Our debt is paid.
Our chains are gone. Our debt. The cross has overthrown the grave. For Jesus' blood has set us free. Means death to death and life for me and life for me.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you for your blood, Jesus.
I'm forgiven, I'm the sinner's savior, crown him forever, for the Lamb who was slain, he is risen.
Come on,
I give my whole life to honor this love, by the Lamb who was slain, I'm forgiven. Sinner's Savior,
hallelujah,
the prince forever, for the Lamb who was slain, he is risen. I give my whole life to honor this love, by the Lamb who was slain, I'm forgiven, the sinner's Savior. For the Lamb who was slain.
Come on, he is risen. He is hallelujah. Risen. Thank you, Lord. He's risen. Thank you, Jesus.
My chains are gone. My debt is paid. The cross has overthrown the grave. For Jesus' blood has set us free. Means death to death and life for me. Means death to death and life for me.
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Jesus, we thank you, Lord. We thank you for your death meant life for us, Lord God. There is now, death has no more sting. Because Christ is with us. Amen. Praise God. Thank you so much for tuning in to All Truth Church today. Online service. God is so good. Amen. You know, once we start praising him and we start giving him glory. Amen. He just fills us with his presence. Amen. It's like new wine. Amen. New oil poured into our lamps. So praise God. Again, thank you so much for tuning in today. And this is All Truth Church online service. We're about to get, well, I think we just did get started, right? But Pastor David's going to come up in a minute and share the word of God today. And it's going to be so powerful, so impacting. So I want you guys to stay tuned. And also, please help us out. You can be part of sharing and spreading the gospel of Jesus Christ all around the world. Amen. Jesus Christ is the hope of glory. Amen. And there's so many that are hungry and thirsty right now that need that hope. Amen. That are at the rope's end. And they need Jesus. So if you can help us out by sharing this video, maybe even on your page. Amen. Giving us a like, giving us a thumbs up and help to spread the gospel of Jesus Christ all around the world. We also have a YouTube, amen. So if you want to help support through YouTube, amen, that will be such a blessing as well. Our YouTube is called it's Gospel Kingdom TV. So all you have to do is go to YouTube and type in Gospel Kingdom TV and hit subscribe with the bell, with the ring. That way that you get notifications of all of our upcoming messages. Amen. And we have so many amazing pastors that are just building up this network. Amen. That are encouraging the saints. We've got a lot of amazing comments and feedback. So, you know, just keep doing what you're doing because God is here. Amen. He's with us. And so I'm going to be sharing for the tithe and offering real quick. And it's going to be from Psalm 31:29. And I'm sharing two scriptures today in 2 Corinthians 9:6-7. Amen. So if you know, if you're with us right now, you could just go ahead and send us a comment, a message, type amen, because we'd love to hear your feedback and even your prayer request. It says right here in Psalm 37:29, the righteous shall inherit the land and dwell therein forever. Who are the righteous but those that belong to Christ Jesus? Amen. Not because of our own righteousness, but because of the righteousness of our Savior Jesus Christ. 2 Corinthians 9:6-7 says, the point is this, whoever sows sparingly will also reap sparingly, and whoever sows bountifully will also reap bountifully. Each one must give as he has decided in his heart, not reluctantly or under compulsion, for God loves a cheerful giver. Amen. So today, let us give our offering to the Lord. Amen. Giving it to, you know, to the Lord, to our pastors. Amen. To keep the work of the ministry of life, we are giving our offering. Amen. To the church. Amen. And we're so excited. So if you want to give to our ministry, if God has touched your heart and you're watching online, you say, hey, you know what? I love what you guys are doing. I love how you guys are spreading the gospel. You know, people are getting saved. People are getting delivered. Please send your, if you like to sow into our ministry, send your donation to paypal.me/gospelkingdomtv. Again, that's paypal.me/gospelkingdomtv, and be a part of this awesome work that we are doing for the Lord. Amen. God bless you guys. I'm going to just call up Pastor David to